What is for me street photography? For me, well, it's all about capturing the emotion, expressions or behaviors of people when they are or on a urban environment, which in my case is mainly the streets of Lisbon in Portugal. It's about capturing the moment in which people are interacting with the street environment or in which that environment is interacting with the people. I try to be a sort of a storyteller, using images, telling to others what I see during my street walks across Lisbon and all the interesting places in Portugal, where are always so many interesting and anonymous actors. I try to gain an insight on the feelings of, well, those actors, on the feelings, on the thoughts, with the help of their gestures, faces, movement, behaviors. It's all about, can I say that, artistically reformulate the everyday mundane scenes into something special, unique, and sometimes, but not always, also beautiful. The results should be interesting in a way that, well, it will be worthwhile to share with others those feelings or vision that I was able to capture on the street. Street photography is also, in my case, a sort of escape from my day-to-day routine and normal stress. I normally shoot during the weekend, and during that time I'm fully focused on the street and what is happening around me. Well, maybe it's a little different from others, but I really like to reserve time to make it my street walks. I do not really believe, at least for me it does not work like that, that your best photos are taken when you grab your camera in unexpected situations, where you are taking a walk with your family or when you are traveling to or from your daily working schedule. I'm more on a sort of a patience approach to street photography. I would say that some of the decisive moments that I'm able to catch are spontaneous, but most of them I need to be patient and wait for them. Although I will not camp for hours in one place, sometimes when you see some fascinating scenes, you need to take time to carefully study the light, framing, urban geometry, and wait for the right person to walk and to complete the vision that you had for that scene. Although I just started less than 1 year ago to go to the streets of Lisbon looking for those decisive moments, I would say that street photography made my photography come alive. I suddenly have a plan and really an objective to my passion and an activity where I can express myself creatively. You never get bored, because if you are on the right mood, if you make yourself time available and have the luck of living in a busy place like Lisbon, it's really a matter of going out, make long walks, feel like a tourist in your own city, and you will not stop to find, well, marvelous new world every day at a distance of a click.